When Erdogan's skin is all set to file his nomination to be re-elected as a member of parliament from the Amethi Lok Sabha constituency today. After accompanying party president and mother Sonia Gandhi during the filing of her nomination from Rai Bareilly, the 43-year-old is expected to be accompanied by sister Priyanka Vadra. Amethi, Rahul Gandhi's stronghold, is all set to witness a multi-cornered battle between the troika of Rahul, BJP's candidate Smriti Irani and Aam Aadmi Party's Kumar Vishwas. First-timer Irani has been handpicked by the Saffron Party to give Rahul a tough election in his decade-old political career and to bring him down in his family bastion. Meanwhile, electorate arrangements have been made by the party to welcome Raga, which includes a flowery welcome with 500 kg of rose petals. This report was brought to you by NNIS.